If you're standing still and a car drives past you really fast, it'll sound like, but to the person inside of the car, it sounds like. This apparent change in moving sound relative to our position is known as the Doppler effect, and this is how it works. As the car is coming towards you, the sound waves will compress, and that will cause the pitch to increase. And as the car is moving away, the sound waves will decompress, and that will cause the pitch to decrease. For the person inside the car, there's no change in the sound because they're moving with it. Now, the Doppler effect doesn't just apply to cars, motorcycles, trains, and Wookies. The Doppler effect also applies to stars. The Doppler effect deals with sound as well as light. And for us to understand how the Doppler effect works with light, we'll need to see the entire spectrum of light. Here's the entire spectrum of light, and here's the light that we can see. And if you look on one end, you'll see that we have red, and red has a really long wavelength. On the opposite side, we have blue, and blue has a really short wavelength. If a star is coming towards us, the wavelengths of light will start to compress, and it'll move towards the blue end of the spectrum. This is known as blue shift. If the star is going away, then the wavelengths of light will decompress, and that will cause it to become red shifted as it moves over towards the red side of the spectrum. Now, this apparent change in the light of the stars is so tiny, it's so minuscule that there's absolutely no way that we could see it with the naked eye. The only way that you could see it is if you were moving at the speed of light. Although we can't see the change with our eyes, scientists use tools and careful calculations to figure out the shift of the stars. And by using the Doppler effect, they can also figure out how fast objects are moving in space. Now, scientists have also made an interesting discovery about objects in space. It turns out that everything is redshifted, which means that the universe is constantly expanding. And not only is it expanding, the rate at which it's expanding is constantly accelerating. It's not going to slow down. Scientists believe that the cause for the universe's expansion is a mysterious energy known as dark energy. Now, we talk about it here, but I think I'll save dark energy for a future song. Thanks for watching The Big Bang Query. If you enjoyed this episode, be sure to like, favorite, and share it with all of your friends. And if you have any questions about science, feel free to leave a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe. This way you never miss an episode. We'll have a new video every week. I'm your host, Mike Wilson, aka Coma Niddy, and thanks for watching The Big Bang Query, where we talk about science.